Chris?
Well, forget the massive ball gown. When it comes to weddings, minimalism is one of the biggest trends for 2020. So here with your guide to less is more from Wedding Bells magazine, Allison McGill. Get behind.
Good.
I'm loving it because I feel that people have been going over the top for so long with their weddings.
Right. And the idea of minimalism doesn't mean that you can't have all the things and all the beautiful things, but it's just dialing it down a notch. And a lot of people's aesthetic is very modern, very clean, very crisp.
That's right.
Yes.
So you'll see that in these gowns that we're going to show you right now.
Absolutely.
Three beautiful examples of minimalist gowns. We're not talking about Princess Diana. We're talking about... It almost looks like a slip.
Right. We're talking Carolyn Bessette Kennedy with
yes.
this one. So 1992, if you can believe that. So we're seeing a huge return to the sheath dress. That mm-hmm. was all over New York Bridal Week. I went to in October. And just that elegance.
Yes.
Very elegant, minimal accessories, beautiful pared down.
Let's see the other two images so you can get a look at what else is hot when it comes to
So
this
dresses. Is a touch Princess Diana because
yeah.
the puffy sleeve is in. But look how amazing this is. Again, pared down, a little bit of a midsection,
it's a crop
two-piece.
Top.
It is. I love it. Though.
Yeah.
And this is by New York designer Leila Rose. Again, just simple. It's all
yeah.
in the details and the tailoring and the fabric.
And finally, one more gown we just want to show you. Not even a gown.
It's
Look at this for a wedding. How about that?
How about that? And not That's, just for City Hall. So that could
yes.
be like very chic suit. It's a three-piece.
Yeah.
It's got a bustier, a skirt, and a bolero.
Yes.
Just love the simplicity of it. So
Me too.
More doesn't have to be more.
That's right. You don't have to go down that route if that's not you as a bride. It's about your personality. Do you want to start with those cakes?
Let's start with
oh,
these cakes.
They're gorgeous.
They are beautiful. So these are by Fine Spun Cakes.
Beautiful.
And really, I just said, make it simple, make it beautiful. So these
yeah.
are really just elegant, not huge, massive, over-the-top cakes. Even the scope of them is controlled.
Yes.
But these flower details are beautiful. And minimalism is all about like playing with whites and golds and metallics and greens and
mm-hmm.
purple tones, obviously. So just some fresh. And we carried this messaging into these cookies by Coco Cakery. And, oh, Tracy, I see your, we got you covered here.
Fantastic.
So these are great little favors, but I mean, putting a wedding cake on a cookie, is that brilliant or
That's
what?
That's such a good idea.
I thought it was a great idea.
It.
Minimalism starts with your stationery. This is from A Good Day, Inc. And like, I want to point out this one with a rosette. Incredible. Simple,
it's
but
lovely.
Like it's like a 3D. It comes
can
in a beautiful
hold that
box.
Up for us for a little bit because
yes.
people can go. You know, you can get those invites that are 6 pages long.
Yes.
This is nice. You get the one beautiful page. It's got a gorgeous rosette on it that gives you all of the elegance you need.
It
gives
does.
You a sense of the event that you're going to be a part of.
It's absolutely.
Lovely.
And some simple rose gold metallics. Like I love just playing in this simple, nice, modern, crisp, clean way.
Yes.
Oh, here we are. We're seated
oh,
here.
Some are these coasters?
These are coasters, and they
Look
can be
this.
Like escort cards for place settings
so nice.
And takeaway favors. These are done by the Lovely Script. And
Lovely.
Just a little DIY, too. Like, these are inexpensive. They're beautiful, simple, and it's all about the font on this.
Nice.
I love this. This is a favor takeaway. Light my fire. So we have some matches and a little candle. Very
That's
clever.
Great.
Get
That's
creative.
That's a good takeaway.
It is.
You're actually going to use that, you,
you
know?
Are. I love this little centerpiece. Again, very simple, just beautiful font. And we filled it with flowers, so you can fill it with whatever. You could put candles in this. But
That's
look how
lovely.
Elegant and beautiful this is with this very elegant place setting.
Yes.
Just simple, beautiful. Doesn't have to be, you know, tall and towering.
That's right.
Yeah.
It's really nice. There's actually a lot of message, I feel, being passed with even the minimalism. So
Absolutely.
That's nice.
Love these florals. Again, we're not doing white. We went to color, because color is big for weddings. So
mm-hmm.
these are by Patchouli. Some sweet peas. Here, some simple roses. I want to point these roses out because they were kind of a specialty color. They're almost like a bluey,
yeah.
whitey, not quite purple.
Yeah.
But simple, again, not huge, not epic, not taking up the whole table.
That's right.
Let's talk about accessories. So we have these clutch bags from Evernew.
Oh,
I love this pearlized one. Matches our headbands here. This
Lovely.
Comes from White Toronto. I love this oversized pearl. Like, I love it, love it, love it.
Well, I like the fact that we're doing that. So we know that this is happening in, you know, street fashion, high fashion, but it's really nice for it to continue into bridal fashion.
Absolutely.
And it's a lovely way to not do the veil or
yes.
do it with the veil. I think it's a gorgeous statement. This as well, it's beautiful.
It's gorgeous. And these pieces here, again, minimal accessories. These are from Jennifer Bear from White Toronto. We have just some little hairpins.
Yeah.
These are statement earrings, but they're not making a massive glitz.
Right.
If you want some glitz, you have these little guys.
Lovely.
Now, while we're talking about glitz, let's get to the bling.
Let's talk about the bling. So are we going minimalist with our wedding rings?
We are. So these are from Michael Hill.
I just lost interest in the trend.
No, you didn't.
It's
all about a beautiful diamond.
Okay.
So it's simplistic. We don't have halo settings here. We have a lot of vintage happening. I love this princess cut solitaire and
it's
a round
beautiful.
Cut.
Look
the
at
round
that.
Cut is in gold. Again, classic, simple, minimalist.
Nice.
But look at some of these eternity bands that we've brought. So you can pair it with that so you get a little extra bling.
Mm-hmm.
You know, not every girl wants, you know,
over
that much wattage on her finger all the time. And these are beautiful, gorgeous, simple rings that you can add to stack up, which brides are very into. Save the finger space for the extra rings. As
you
I always say, anniversaries, babies, second wedding, vow renewal, you know, you can stack them right.